That's me, Caleb Shumway, and these are my friends. This is Jenny. Here she is teaching some of her flashcard kids.
Which I think is really cool.
You know what else is cool, Starla? You are. The three of us had the adventure of a lifetime while working in Yantalo, Peru this summer. But this film is less about us and more about the culture and people we came to know and love. Yantalo is located in the heart of the Amazon jungle, a region called the Alto Mayo.
So, what are we doing here?
As an agricultural town, Yantalo and its outlying areas produce coffee, cocoa, and rice, as well as some other plant products. It's a simpler life. When we arrive in Yantalo, we feel like we've stepped back in time. There's no internet, and there are only a handful of landline telephones in the whole community. Still, Yantalo has a rich local culture, and we quickly become entranced by the people and their way of life. Together with them, we'll find ways we can improve the quality of life here. This is real development work. We came in without knowing what to expect or even what the problems were, and we had to find the problems and figure out solutions.
I was just talking to Percy and one of the students a little bit about the opportunities that the kids have to study here, and it seems to me like they might need some kind of a counselor or somebody to tell them about the opportunities that they have available for vocation and profession, and maybe there's a way that I could, you know, start some kind of scholarship program or something to be able to give the students something to use, because I think there's two problems. They don't have the information they need, and the other problem is they don't have the funds that they need sometimes. So we're just looking into that, and we'll see. Anyway, in the meantime, it's a beautiful view. Here's the whole crew.
Besides education, another challenge the community faces is healthcare. While most of the healthcare from the government is free, sometimes you just get what you pay for. Compound that with economic and social influences. Poverty makes it difficult to receive good care, and machismo, or the domination of women by their husbands, has hit some women's health issues for years. This is Flora. Women like her are lucky because her children have paid for her to get better treatment in other cities like Lima. Others don't have that luxury. Meet Dr. Luis Vasquez, a man with a vision. He's a retired cardiologist from Lima, who now lives in Chicago, and his mother is native to Yantalo. His dream is to build an eco-friendly clinic in Yantalo that will serve the local population.
This is what the patients will be looking at all day. So it'll be a pleasure to be sick here. So next time you have tonsillitis,
we'll come here.
We'll complicate it so you can have a bed.
A short 5 years ago, Dr. Vasquez visited Yantalo for the first time and established a foundation to help the community. In the past, Yantalo has had the visit of several medical expeditions, and this summer we have several groups of medical students from the University of Rochester and the University of Illinois, as well as other students from Lima. And don't forget us, the three undergraduates from BYU. One of the hardest parts of the process was just getting started. Initially, we spent a lot of time just talking in our room about what we could do. As we talked to leaders in the community and people at the health post or at the school, they told us, yeah, go ahead and start your project. But we had no idea what that was.
Uno, dos, tres.
No pude.
Ahí está!
We ended up doing a lot of work in the school. We taught team building exercises and taught PE classes,
physiology, anatomy, and nutrition. We also had a parasite prevention program that was headed up by one of the students from Washington University. We took a lot of time to teach English in the evenings and interacted with some great kids who became really good friends of ours. This is Veronica, the school nurse. She was a huge help to us while we were starting our sexual health program, and she's the key to sustainability in anything related to health. I also got a chance to work with Tilan and Viral, two of the medical students from Rochester, on a prostate cancer survey for the men over 50. Some of the other students did studies on cervical cancer as well as cardiovascular problems, which are big in the area. There's never enough time to do all you'd like to do, but we were able to do something and we're really grateful for the experience we had.
This is mi último caminata a casa. De aquí ya voy a viajar hasta Lima. ¿Y tú a dónde vas? ¿A dónde vas a ir de aquí? ¿No sabes?
No.
No. ¿Y tú a dónde vas?
A mi casa.
A la casa, ¿no? ¿Y ustedes a dónde van?
Yo voy a Guillermo.
Ay, Guillermo.
Yo voy a Estados Unidos.
Ah, a Estados Unidos.
Yo voy a Estados Unidos.
Ya.
Vete a viajar.
¿Qué?
Un avión de juguete.
Ya.
Cállate una foto.
Ya, yeah, una foto.
Ya se rellena.
Ya. Yeah. Una foto, ¿ya? Yeah? Uno, dos, tres. Ya.
Yeah. Es mi video, mi video, mi video.
Es video, pues.
O sea, que grabación.
Ajá.
Ay.
Voy por aquí.
Sí.
Chao.
Bye.
Chao, chao.
Time we could be walking around a zoo with the sun shining down over me and you, and there'll be love in the bodies of the elephants too. And I'll put my hands over your eyes, but you'll peek through, and there'll be sun, sun, sun all over our bodies, and sun, sun, sun all down our necks, and there'll be sun, sun, sun all over our faces, and sun, sun, sun. So what the heck? That I've ever been, and I'll say, I no longer feel I have to be James Dean, and she'll say, yeah, well, I feel all pretty happy too, and I'm always pretty happy when I'm just kicking back with you, and it'd be love, love, love all through our bodies, and love, love, love all through our minds, and it'd be love, love, love all over her face, and love, love, love all over mine. And though we're missing, moments are just in my head, I'll be thinking about them as I'm lying in bed, and I know that admittedly they might not even come true, but in my mind I'm having a pretty good time with you. Oh, in 5 years time I might not know you, in 5 years time we might not speak, oh, in 5 years time we might not get along. Love, love, love. Wherever you go, there'll be love.